Mr. President, Toastmasters of the day, fellow Toastmasters and dear guests, good evening.
Good evening.
I want to take flashback to the recent past. Last week, we celebrated Ganesh Festival. We enjoyed it, don't we?
Yes.
Can you guess how many mandals, how many Ganesh groups in Pune were registered in this year? How many of you said it is in between 0 to 2000? Can you raise your hands? Can you guess how many of you say it is between 2000 to 4000? Okay, three of you. And I guess remaining are saying that it's more than 4000, and then they are correct. There are 4200 Ganesh mandals or Ganesh groups celebrated Ganesh festival in this year. And police said in every year there is increase of 10% every year. So can you imagine 4200 Ganesh mandals celebrate, they want this festival by the unique way. They want to play, most of them want to play big big music system, powerful music system. They want to listen their music system to everyone. Last week we heard during our president's speech the song. You could remember, you could recollect how it obstructed us. Now we are CEO College of Engineering Pune and Maharashtra Pollution Control Board did study on Ganesh Festival pollution, and they said in year 2030 the noise pollution level was 113 decibels. In last year it was 119 decibels, and this year it was 123 decibels. 123 decibels, can you imagine? 120 decibel is big pain for us. You can't sustain that much noise. And with 120 decibels, the guys are dancing in front of DJ. Can you imagine the situation of 2 weeks baby, the person who is lying in ICU? Can you imagine the situation of them? It's a horrible situation for India. I feel the recent research shows that noise creates stress hormone in human body, and that stress hormone increases heartbeat of human, and it causes heart attack. So recent study also showed that if we increase noise level by 10 decibels, it causes risk of heart attack by 12%. 12% increase in heart attack. 4% of the heart attack cases are because of noise pollution. So this is a really big issue in front of us. If I talk about more effect part of this noise pollution, it causes cardiovascular problem, it increases blood pressure, it increases the possibility of heart attack, hypertension. Second effect of it is hearing problems. You can permanently lose the hearing, or you can temporarily lose the hearing. Some people will listen the ringing sound continuously or hissing sound. There isn't anything, but still they listen because of noise pollution. Noise pollution also causes reduction in the sleep, reduction in the efficiency, productivity of human being. And one thing when I did study recently, I came to know that it is really surprised that it reduces baby weight by 15 to 23 gram with increase of 6 decibel noise pollution. So it's a really big issue. Sometimes it causes cracks to the newly constructed building, and we need to because of this, we really need to work on it. Let me talk about the causes of noise pollution. There are mainly two causes, broadly two causes of noise pollution. One is industrial noise pollution, and other one is non-industrial noise pollution. The industrial noise pollution is pollution from heavy machineries, boilers, generators and all. And non-industrial noise pollution is because of speakers, honking, traffic, then firecrackers and so many. Now you might be agree with this. This is India's biggest problem and we need to act on it. So many of us are member of our society, right? And in our society we are celebrating different festivals, not only Ganesh festival. We must be celebrating the festival like Dashara and Dashara, the Indian all. So my urge to all of you to say no to DJs, no to firecrackers. Please follow all the regulations abide by the government. Then go for government, and government also should penalize fine to the person who had the horns which are higher. So it's now our responsibility to act for society and act for no noise. Hold to your response.